Hello, my fellow citizens of the 7th Universe. My name is PetPlayer2, if you wish to be a Civic, and welcome back yet again to the life of an otaku here on the Roblox. Hope you guys are enjoying this little tiny series as much as I'm providing it to you guys. It's a great change of pace. I'm enjoying myself right now, and the atmosphere in this game, it's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful, and the fact, I keep forgetting that this is actually Roblox, because, you know, I mean, you can see that, well, my webcam's blocking it, but the top left corner, you see, like, you know, the 13 plus, because I'm 13 plus, and, you know, like, you can see, like, the different characters are like this, this is Roblox, but my god, Roblox has been changing, and I barely even remember. Also, maybe it's because Roblox is always third person, while I'm currently in a first person camera right now, so, yeah, this feels great. Also, let's get the show on the road. So, let's see here. Oh, I could actually sit here. Oh, we could actually use this. So, what do we do for this? Left trigger. Oh, small donation. Oh, considerable donation. Since I don't make the place paid access, you want to support the game, please do note that these donations do nothing in-game. So, you could actually go ahead and give these, give him donations if you ever so want to. Can I hit home? Yeah, let's see here. Let's see. This one. Okay. So, axe. Oh, these are different badges. These are different badges that you can actually get. Oh, a lot of stuff is still coming up. It looks like a lot of stuff. Cool. And then axe. Let's see. We are in act. Oh, so act one was made in 2016. Act two is currently what we are right now. And act three is coming up after. So, let's go ahead and, you know, let's go check this stuff out. So, we got the achievement for that, which was pretty neat. So, yeah. Let's close this door. I don't live in a freaking barn. And, wait. I had to water the plants. I had to go into the storage room in order to water said plants. Look at all this stuff. It's freaking cute. Except I got matches here. That's not good. Can I turn that off? Also, is there a way to turn that off? Because I've been playing that all day. And I don't know how much my mom's going to be happy that we're wasting power. Let's see. Oh, AC. I wish I had one of these in my actual house, because, like, I don't, and maybe in my future house I will be able to. All right, so I gotta water stuff over there. Where's the storage? Okay, so there's the hammer. I should probably honestly put the hammer somewhere else. Where's the watering bucket? Oh, look, I didn't see this before. I don't think I saw this before. Watering bucket, watering bucket. Where art thou, watering bucket? Let's see. Okay, yeah, it's gonna say find a watering can. It's a can, so, you know, it's a stereotypical watering. Is it over here? There's a lot of water stuff over here, so I assumed. But what's behind tarp number one? Interesting enough. Let's see. Oh, what's this? Use light switch. Ah, we can actually turn the light on in here. Would you look at that? Wow, we can make it so much more easier. Wow, original Game Boy? Dang, that brings me back. I had a red one, actually, when I was growing up as a kid. Let's see. Anything here? Nope. Okay, so I guess the storage room. Wait, this isn't the quote-unquote storage room. I think I have to go into the other area this way. I think I have to go this way and go into the one that's up here. So let's go up there, check it out, see what's going on. All right, so open up the door. And what? Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, so great. Now it's got filled up with water. Now that I think about it, I was going to say, at the well? Oh, I was just going to grab it for the sink. I guess I'm going over to the well. Hello, well. Fill up watering can. There we go. Aw, I love these little tiny animations. I wouldn't be surprised if these developer did all this animation work for, like, you know, not just, you know, just for the game, but to test himself, and also probably for, like, Bloxy stuff, I would hear. Just to see, like, you know, what the limitations are when it comes to cutscenes. There is no such thing as a cutscene in Roblox, so seeing something like this is quite cool. I like that. All right, so wow, this is heavier than I expected. Am I actually slower? I think I'm a little bit slower now. The plants in my bedroom are gonna love this. All right, so let's go back over to the plants in the bed in the house. Close this door, because I don't live in a freaking barn. We'll close you, and yeah, let's go check this stuff out. So close the door for right now, and open this bad boy up. And now, where are the plants? Is it this plant? No. Oh, these are the plants. Okay, so water my plants. Water my plants here. Ah, it's so cute. It's such. I know there's probably sound effects playing right now, but, you know, as well, I might as well cook some eggs for breakfast. All right, cooking eggs. Eggs are delicious. There's a frying pan somewhere around here. All right, so where's the frying pan? Are you in there? No, it's some fruit over there. Oh, there you are. Frying pan. Heck yeah. Now the eggs are right in here. Booyah. There we go. And where's the stove? Booyah. Let's start cooking some eggs. Eggs are good. Eggs are delish. Ah! Eggs are delicious, I'm telling you. Also, it seems like eggs is such a stereotypical anime thing. So, making eggs is, like, perfect. Oh, and now it's act three. Oh, wow, that was a very, very short act. Our last farewell. Oh, God! And it's a car accident scene. Gotta love it. Yep, it's a car accident. It hadn't moved away and cut ties. If I hadn't moved away and cut ties with you, if I hadn't made you worry about me, then maybe you still be here. Our poor protagonist is so sad. I know. It's so saddening. It's not your fault. Like, especially something like this, slippery when wet. I was a selfish kid that didn't know where he belonged and what he was doing. Oh, stuck in my ways that I wouldn't let go. Maybe it truly is time for me to move on. This is such a sad part, but it's cozy. To put away our times of joy filled with laughter and our times of sadness filled with tears. My God. Wait, if you were here, I know that you would come for me. Wait, is that my mom too? You're the best mother I could have? I lost my mom too? You were there for me in my times of need. Oh my God, I made so many wonderful memories with you as a child. I will cherish them to the end of time. Oh my God, this is so sad all of a sudden. All right. This is all of a sudden. Until the next time I see you. Goodbye. Oh my God. This is so sad. Those are some really good... I feel like taking a bath right now. You're gonna come after me with that kind of scene that I just lost both my parents. And now you're like, wow. Also, light switch. Yeah, see, I was kind of looking to see if there was light switches in this particular, in my house. I'm in my room, so I found them. But my God, this is so, that was so sad. It's like, I feel like taking a bath. Like, dude, you just can't hit me with like a freaking truck like that. That's so depressing. Wait, light switch. Oh, so light switch in here. Is there a light switch? Ah, there it is. Light switch. We found it. Now the area is super nice and lit. All right, so I gotta take a bath. So where is the bathroom? Where's the bathroom of this house? I never actually realized where the bathroom is. This was just over here. This was just my closet, correct? Yep, this was just my closet. Was the bathroom, where exactly was it? Also, my mom, even though she might not be here with me right now, has the best fashion basically ever. Also, what is this? I've been seeing this all around. Oh, it's just a watery window. Okay. It's just raining all the time. All right, so turn on humidifier. Dehumidifier? Yeah. Oh, humidifier. I don't want my house to be humid. I want my house to be dehumided. Why would I make it humid? All right, so is it over here? Is the bathroom this thing? It is. All right, so there we go. Wow, this is such a cozy freaking house. I will admit, this is so cute. All right, so here's... we could do laundry right now for real... Oh! Oh, man, I forgot to get some more firewood. Where's the firewood? I need to heat it for the bow. This should be in the tool shed. All right, so tool shed, yet again, we're going back over. So tool shed, we're going back over to our favorite spot farther away. So here we are. And tool shed, come on out. Yeah, see? There's that. Eventually, that's going to get opened after everything's going on. Where is the wood? Wait, this is the tool shed, if I'm not mistaken, right? Here's our tools. Is there wood up here? There's some, like, weird material over here. Maybe this is... I could technically use boards for wood, but I guess not. Is there wood around the outside here? Nah. Anything in the... Nah, you can't go backwards. Anything... Maybe it's in the other... Maybe it is in the other area. Unless... Oh, it's right here. Grab firewood. There we go. All right. Those logs are just perfect for the bath barrier. I mean, it's raining, though, so I don't know if you want to consider it perfect. All right, we'll close that up because I don't live in a barn. I bet you I didn't close that other door, did I? Close that and then hinge door and then place said fire. Wait. How do I make the fire put in there? So it's gonna say, refilled. Wait. Okay, so we did that and now we put it in there, right? That's where the fire goes, right? Do I have to actually go inside here and do it? Let's see. Fire. Nope. Okay, so clearly, yes, I gotta put it. Wait. Refill fire. Oh, I had to refill the box. Now I just need to start the broiler. I had to do that. All right, so how do I do that? Need some matches, though. Okay, I know where the matches are. Yeah, they're left on the, what's it called? Wrong way. We go right over to here. We're so old-fashioned. So there we go. Fire. There we go. Now I can start. Now I can literally start the fire. Lovely. Lovely. That's not fun. Close that door and then start broiler bath. Oh, I believe I'm ready to take a relaxing bath now. So here we go. Time to take a bath. And now all of a sudden this video is PG-13 rated. Woo! Just kidding. All right. So what does this say? We're at the bath now. And oh, that's it so far. That's it so far. Okay. So yeah, it seems like it's a very, very short game. It just seems like it was a lot more. When it comes to this one, it was a show. Yeah, it was a showcase game. Was it a full-fledged game? Yeah, I would say it was a full-fledged game. Very short. It did say it was very short. It tried to figure out exactly what's going on in the story. Might be, you know, might take you a little bit. But yeah, so as you can see, the father's not there. And the mom seemed like she passed away in a car accident. All of this started out with a really simple, small room. It's amazing to see how far we come. I'm really glad that I've taken the chance to create this game. I hope they'll have the chance to make more games like this. To anyone who has donated, really appreciate your kindness. Thank you very much. At this point, I thought I didn't want to update this game anymore, but I was disappointed in myself for never finishing it. It was the support of those who loved the game that encouraged me to finish the game. Thank you for your support. Yazu Yoshida. Super, super nice game. Yazu, thank you so much for... you know, just give me a little bit of an experience because I honestly had a blast. You two can make something as good as this as long as you put in over effort. I've been building on Roblox for over 6 years already. I still have a lot to learn. Also, if you liked your experience, leaving a thumbs up and favoring goes a long way. So yeah, want to support this particular developer? I honestly kind of want to just because I love how, like, I love the feel of this particular game. I like it. I think it's really freaking cool. I think, you know, he should totally, I gotta check out, see if he's actually made any other. So, that was a really nice bath. Oh, there's still a little bit more. I guess I'll spend today relaxing. So yeah, today, I think this is basically just, relaxing, explore the place. Yep. So this is basically, you know, we get to do everything. Now, I wonder if the multiplayer area will be unlocked now because, oh yes, the multiplayer area is currently unlocked. So I feel like I really do want to, you know, play more. I want more of these games. I would love to have more of these games. Also, shift lock was in the bottom left corner. So I'm in the multiplayer area now. So let's see. And now we are in. Hey, what is up, my dude? Hey, dude, what's up? So yeah, we're no longer in first person here. What's up with you? Talk to person. It seems everyone seems to be leaving so many things. I guess it's really because of my age. What do you say? I still look like I could be on a soccer team. That's a nice thing to say to me in ages. You're welcome, sir. Yep, we're in the shrine box, and you gotta do your prayers. Wait, is there bells? There's bells that we have to sing. I agree. Okay, what's it gonna say? A creator did a good job. This is gonna say yes, he did. I'm gonna go back to single player. Yeah, these guys. I think this is basically a little bit of a showcase now, just to see. I love this game. So many people are loving this particular game. It's just the feel of it, just the homely feel. Everybody in the chat saying that they absolutely love it. I feel like, you know, it was good. Also, what is this? Wash hands. Oh, you can wash hands here. Washing my hands. I'm kind of stuck here, though. There we go. Okay. Does it say we could do it again? Oh, yeah, it does. See, it says, let's see. You should wash your hands before making an offering to Yazu-sensei. Oh, God. Yazu-sensei. Apparently, he's got his own shrine. That's what we're doing here. All right. So, you know what? We're going to go exactly what we would do here and pray to Yazu. Lantern. Is there any? Purchase lantern. Donate to Yazu, but also set off a lantern. Oh, so you donate 25 Robux for that. Interesting. Talk to person. What is this? Is not many people have been donating money to repair the shrine, but we don't get many tourists as well here. In fact, there used to be a lot of them when I was little. They seem to stop coming after. I shouldn't be talking about that right now. Well, I hope you like living here. I know I do. Interesting. All right, so here we go. We're gonna insert offering. Oh, so these are the different offerings that you could actually do. You could actually give a small offering. You know what we're going to do? Let's give off a small offering. Why not? This guy had fun. So I enjoyed myself. There you go. Here is a small offering. It doesn't actually do anything, but there's a small offering. Thank you so much for making this particular game. Thank you for just, you know, having a, you know, just a homely feel, something you never really see this on Roblox. And I really do hope you make more of these in the future. Maybe expand more to just, you know, maybe more add on to this particular story, or make a completely new setting yourself. It was really nice seeing everything that you can interact with. The fact too that first person games are never a thing in Roblox anymore. So, you know, it was really nice to just, you know, be able to explore and just check out everything. Like, look how pretty this stuff is. This ain't Roblox. This is 100%. This ain't Roblox at all. But just thank you so much. And also, to people who were watching this particular episode and felt a little bit more, this one came a little bit closer to home than usual, do not worry. Oh, we could throw more coins. You could actually throw coins if you wanted to, which is just donating Robux. A lot of stuff you could do, just donate Robux. But if this particular episode hit a little bit closer to home, do not worry. There are people that are there going to be they're there for you. You just have to look a little bit harder. It may seem like, you know, something might like this might have happened to you. And I understand, I can't relate myself because both my parents are still around right now, but I understand that that's not the case for everybody. So if you are one of those people, I'm sorry for what happened, but understand that there are people there for you, and I'm certain that they're still watching out for you. And also, if you found any sort of entertainment in this particular video, maybe made you smile, maybe made you happy, I'm really happy it did so, and that's my job. Making you guys smile at the end of the day is what keeps me going. So thank you guys, you know, for just sticking around. And to those who, you know, are a little bit more affected by this video than most, don't worry. There are people that are going to be there for you, and I will always be posting videos if you were coming to my channel, because it's a way to cope. Do not worry. I'm there for you as well. So on that note, guys, I'm going to be saying thank you guys for joining me once again, and I'll be seeing you later. Love you guys. I really do mean it. And just keep being awesome. That's what I always say. Just keep being awesome.